think folks mess up barbering, haircutting, shaving, men's grooming, trying to be too new school about it, trying to reinvent the wheel. It's already been done right. That's why we're traditional barbers, neo-traditional barbers. It's already been done the right way. Predecessors already showed us what works, what's right. We're not trying to change anything. I think people appreciate that.
Service to the two barbers and to the industry as a whole. You know, I think once you visit one and then visit a shop like this, it's pretty easy to see the difference. We know the difference, but it's easy for customers to see what's their experience.
What you're missing. on some shit I didn't need. Watch me swallow my sanity with bottles of the green. Yeah, I'm walking through the city, but it's feeling like a ghost town. Yeah, I'm dreaming that you're with me, but you're gone, I'm so alone now. Hating the situation, I'm too tired of facing the feeling I'm craving. This life is amazing, but something is missing. And don't call me crazy, but I feel like living way up in the stars. If I believe hard, I can make it. I'm trying to take a spaceship, there's delay, it's fucking raining. I'm wandering alone to places that I've never been. I'm putting my mind in the sky, letting the whole world in. My personality is 92 or 93. Let's get lost up in the past, why don't you spend this day with me? You couldn't pay me to be lazy on this perfect day with you. Thinking of a payment plan as gold standard substitute. Got a blunt or two in love with you. Coping with this juxtapose. Life will keep on living, we're just waiting for the summer. June, you wouldn't know what you're missing. Left with no one's permission. Writing rhymes in your kitchen while you're changing your clothes. I'm turning smiles to frowns. Now nobody's around. So here's a song with some more shitty thoughts.
I think that what we do as a core unit here, and what the rest of Columbus held, the rest of the world is not far off. So I don't want to sit here and be like separated. We're doing something so much more than what anybody else is doing. But I think that there's a level of understanding that we bring to the table as far as knowledge that we have when we're cutting hair, the knowledge to cut any kind of hair, and then the pride that comes around with not cutting hair for quantity, but quality. So I think when you mix all of that together, man, it just it shows in the cut. Traditional wise, I would just say here in Columbus, we're killing it overall.